Boong is a sharp-tongued young man, the son of a wealthy man in the KOE province who owns fields and gardens. He meets Apo, a simple and debt-ridden girl. Maoing must find out Apo's real identity, the girl he fell in love with at first sight. But who would have thought the girl he was looking for? All this Tim is his future stepmother, Father Myung's future wife. How surprised Boong was when he found out that his future stepmother was the girl he had been looking for. Apo is forced to marry Myung's father to pay off all his debts, makes Myung can't stop, thinking that in the digital era like today, there are still people who marry because of debt. And considers Apo a materialistic girl who only loves money, Myung always tries to annoy Apo and doesn't let him live in peace. Under the confusion of family member relations, how will their love story be intertwined?